Hello and welcome back to Atomic Emperor. Today I'm going to be playing Rocket Knight 2010, avoiding red. Yep, I'm bringing back Don't Touch Red. I'm using the normal rules, so like for round one, rather than the round two rules, because I haven't fully completed this game yet. So, oh, resume game. Come on. Yeah, we're going as long as we can without touching any red. So let's go. Yes, this is just a quick video. I haven't really had much chance to record lately, so